Listen.
Hi there, welcome to Smart Way of Learning Concepts and Enjoy Learning. The goal of this video is to let you know the functionality of the given circuit. From the last lecture, we have seen with the clear timing diagrams of what a setup time and hold time is. And with that knowledge, we are now going to work out an example. Now consider the sequential circuit where we have two positive edge triggered flip-flops and a combinational logic in between. T is the clock period. Let us assume that for flip-flop 1, we have TPD1 is the clock to output propagation delay. TS1 is setup time. And TH1 is hold time. Similarly, for flip-flop 2, TPD2 is a clock to output propagation delay, TH2 is setup time, and TH2 is hold time. And TCD is the combinational logic delay. And for the rest of this lecture, we go with these short forms. Since it is positive edge triggered, whenever it detects rising edge of the clock, it accepts the input signal. So we get this same pulse here, but after first rising clock edge and with a delay of TPD1, this signal is further delayed due to combinational circuit propagation delay of TCD, and this is also the input to second flip-flop. At the second rising clock edge, flip-flop 2 accepts this signal with the delay of TPD2. From this timing analysis, it is clear that when input signal is given during first rising clock edge, we get it as the output after the second rising edge of the clock. In the next video, we will see how to fix setup and hold time violations for the above used circuit and also some ways to overcome setup and hold time violations.